Yes, we're going. Next question, that interpreting the meaning of derivative in context. And so same type of question, the slope of the line, tangent. Slopes of lines that are tangent are talking about derivatives. So Gaia is driving her truck from Paris to Lyon. The function d gives the total distance Gaia has driven in kilometers after t hours. So d is a distance. The slope of distance is velocity. The slope of the tangent line is the derivative of velocity exactly at 3, and it's 90. So she's going 90 kilometers per hour 3 hours after leaving, not during the first, but at 3 hours, her slope is 90 kilometers per hour. Thanks for watching this video.